Coaching is very important. In fact, it is a major requirement for any athlete that wants to achieve sporting success. Tennis in Nigeria is developing and is sustaining the momentum under the guidance of the International Tennis Federation. They've put together this ITF National Level 1 Coaches course. Watching and listening with keen interest, these tennis coaches are learning the practical aspect of the sport. Even mother and child are part of the class.
We have no other way to go. We have to apply the modern teaching methodology. It is an ITF National Level 1 coaches course. And for this year, this is the first one, and we continue to work on our coaches so that we can develop their teaching techniques.
Hilda is from Ghana, and she believes there's a long-term benefit for Africa when coaches are empowered.
The government should focus more on tennis. It's been so long, it's been lesser known sports. It's high time we give the soccer, especially the male soccer, we give them an excuse and feed more into tennis.
Nigeria is blessed with talent, but why is the country still struggling to impress internationally? Former Nigerian number one player Destiny Da Silva told me that if coaches have good understanding of the sport, that problem will be solved.
When they don't have the up-to-date knowledge about the game, it's a waste of talent we have back home. So it's very important for the coaches to go through the course so that they can be up-to-date, to know about the new technique and the dynamic of the game so that they can pass it to the younger talent they see.
This program looks good for the long-term success of the sport. Hopefully, it will not be a one-off. Austin Okonakpan, Channels Television News.